Hi friends, we have given a square root of 24 is equal to 4.899. We have to find out value of square root of 8 over 3, right? So first, square root of 8 over 3, we will multiply numerator and denominator by 3, right? This will be equal to 24 over 9, right, is equal to square root of 24. Square root of 9 is 3, right? As we have given, square root of 24 is this 4.899 over 3, right? This will be equal to 1.633, right? So square root of 8 over 3 will be equal to this. Okay friends, thank you.